trae, vamos a olvidar nuestro cielo. Ahora la metimos en el mar, dice ella, vamos a olvidar nuestro cielo, push it, Lord. Once again, may the Lord God bless you tonight. Once again, may the Lord God bless you tonight. Rejoice, we come to rejoice. We come to rejoice. We come to feast, amen. Thank you, Jesus, amen. Thank you, Lord, amen. Amen. Let us sing 168. Only believe. Where you lead me, I will follow. Where you lead me, I will follow. Where you lead me, I will follow. Where you lead me, I will follow.
Amen. Only believe.
Quand oui, when we stand up like that, we would like to ask our question, Brother Jile, to come forward to pray for the ministers on the preach tonight, and also for the time, the offering of the congregation. Our question, Brother Kelly, is not there with us because he's in traffic, so please have a prayer also.
Lord, and oh God, once again, we come at your feet to thank you for this day that you have given us and that we stand with you by your grace, Lord. You allow us to be gathered together, Lord, to give you glory and thank you for everything you have done for us throughout this day. For everything, Lord, that we realize, everything we think about, for your presence was with us. As if we went out and we came in, your presence was there.
That
we had to do for this day, Lord. Today we cannot do anything else. Just to come and thank you tonight for all you've done for us, Lord. We thank you once again, Lord, Almighty God.
For every
person who is not here, Lord, we ask you, Lord, that you would watch over them, Father, and the Holy Spirit may be with them, that he may worship with us in spirit, because you are the one who knows the reason why we are not here. And you watch over them where you are, Lord, Almighty God. We thank you, Lord, for your service that has started and begun, where you are present, Lord God. And that's what you said in your word. That's you. That you will always keep us, Lord God. And in your preaching, I will bring forth the word, Almighty God. We ask you, Lord, that you will bless us. You will take them away from the flesh. And that this word that will be shared will not be from himself, but it will be your Holy Spirit, Father. And we thank you, Lord. Once again, Lord, we have gotten to the part, Lord, the great part, Almighty God, where also the word today, for those who have needs, Lord, will be able to give. And those who don't have those, Father, Lord, we ask that you bless them. So that next time, Lord, they will have to be able to share. Lord. We thank you, Lord, for your presence in our lives. Thank you once again, Lord, for the word of the hour. Because it's because of this word, Lord, that today we can have the hope. And it's because of this word that when someone looks at us in the wrong way, it doesn't bother us. It doesn't bother us. Lord. That's what we believe in the word. We believe in you, Lord. We ask that you would always keep us, Lord. You give us this year. You bless us, Lord. Bless us, Lord. Those who are not yours, Lord, bless them, Lord. And those who are here as well, Lord, allow them to go with a heart that is at peace, Lord, and receive your blessing. We thank you, Lord. We pray, Lord, not because we're good, no worry, but in the name of the shed blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, to him alone. Glory forever and ever. Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Et même pendant la chanson, tout est en lui. Maintenant que vous êtes prêts à faire, et même pour les clamants de lui-même, et que l'on aime, tout est en lui. La plénitude divine. Amen. Amen.
L'étude dispense à Jésus, ça veut dire que je me donne. Thank you.
it's impossible.
Thank you, Jesus. Amen.
Et s'ils se détournent de ses mauvaises voies, je l'exaucerai des cieux, je lui pardonnerai son péché et je guérirai son pays.
Alléluia. Let us pray.
On nous prie.
Oh, precious Heavenly
Father. Précieux Père Céleste.
We know you are here now.
Nous connaissons là.
Amen. Amen.
Is your promise.
C'est promesse ça.
And we believe.
Et nous croyons ça.
Oh Lord, and Seigneur. We welcome your presence.
Et nous sommes la bienvenue.
But you are not the guest.
Mais c'est pas.
We are the guests. This is your house. This is the place of your worship. This is the place of your presence. Oh Lord, move.
Seigneur,
move tonight with free freedom. Oh Lord, with total liberty. Oh please, put your Holy Spirit in the lips. In the heart of the preacher, and in the mind and the ears, and into the heart of every Christian tonight. Oh Lord, talk with us and give us understanding, spiritual understanding. It's not our human mind. We need revelation. Only you can give revelation. Oh God, be merciful. Be merciful. And speak to our heart. Oh Lord, and guide us to a closer walk with you.
Amen.
In the name of the Lord Jesus
Christ. Amen. Amen.
I want to read a portion of the sermon called How Can I Overcome?
Comment puis-je vaincre? Comment on va faire vaincre?
I want to you put attention.
Dame, preste atención.
In the words of Brother Branham.
No, no sabe cómo lo dice.
I can speak.
Capale.
But it's not important.
Me sabe important.
But Brother Branham speaking.
That's important.
Brother Branham said. I think. That is the time that we will should, sorry, that we should never let the spirit of revival die. Listen, that we should never let the spirit of revival die. We've got to keep in revival. Constantly revival.
Constantly.
Every day.
Chaque jour.
And we must never let the revival die.
Et nous pas jamais quitter réveil à mourir.
Within us.
Dans nous.
Where?
Qui bon?
Within us.
Dans nous.
Not only in the church.
Pas seulement dans l'église là, non?
Not only in the meeting.
Pas seulement dans l'église là, non?
Within us.
Mais en dedans nous.
Many revivals are working in church, but we need revival outside the church. We need revival in home. We need revival in our job. We need revival every day and every night. But revival is dying.
That's why
revival is dying. Every day, the cold is entering into our lives. And we need to keep the revival. God is a God of revival. God is life. God is fire. And we need to keep the fire burning. You know, if you don't put a wood in the fire, the fire will die. The fire needs a combustion. You need to put wood there. And wind.
Et puis pour bien vent, souffler
du fire.
Pour agiter du feu.
And to keep the fire burning. And the fire of the Holy Ghost and the
saints.
We need
revival.
And we need to understand what a revival is. I don't know. But Brother Branham
knows.
Brother Branham said in the sermon Israel in the church. Brother Branham said, revival doesn't consist of bringing in new members. Revival doesn't consist of a bunch of conversions. But revival is to revive what you've already got. You can't revive your soul if you have nothing inside your soul. Just the Holy Spirit can be revived. I can't be revived. I'm dead. I'm a simple human being. I need the Holy Ghost inside. That Holy Ghost to be revived. You got it?
Is
that clear? Brother Branham said, revival is to revive what you've already got.
Amen.
Just to get them revived.
Pour faire revivre encore, réveiller.
One day, Brother Branham was in Michigan, looking at the lake
regardé le lac de Michigan.
Do you remember that?
Et vous souvenez ça?
Yes. Brother Branham said that the lake was a jump.
La tapé fait bagada, valait la sauter.
And Brother Branham said I see the waves coming in like that, dashing and flashing angrily.
Mais où est vague qui vient, qui frappe contre le choc comme s'il fâché, vague qui vient avec force.
And Brother Branham was thinking, there is no more water in it right now.
Pas qu'il y a plus d'eau dans le lac pour nous-mêmes.
That it is when it's perfectly cold.
Que gagner est parfaitement calme.
It's the same word.
C'est même valeur de l'eau.
No more water.
Right.
But now it's jumping.
Mais il y a agité.
And moving.
Et en mouvement.
Why?
Ça fait ça.
And he was thinking,
pensé,
the lake has a revival.
Well,
what's happened?
Ça là.
The winds of hell are coming and blowing that lake
soufflé sur la
and make it jump.
Et fait la agité.
And when the lake jumps,
et le lac a agité,
flow the trash. The Christian life,
la vie chrétienne,
is a big problem.
It's
a spiritual life.
Ouais, c'est une vie spirituelle.
Walking every day,
on marche chaque jour,
surrounded by the word and the mud of the sea.
Ou entouré avec le monde et la boue du péché.
And sometimes,
et parfois,
trash.
It's
coming inside our lives. But one revival can flow out that trash.
Out.
We need to clean the lake.
We need
to clean our lives. We need to clean our spirit.
We need
to clean our communion with God.
We need to clean our communion with God.
Revival is the moving.
C'est le mouvement
of the Holy Ghost in the church.
Dans l'église.
Listen.
Écoutez bien, oui.
Revival is the
movement
of the Holy Ghost in the church.
Dans l'église.
Who's the church?
Yes, it is.
You are the church.
It's not the walls,
it's
not the roof. Platform, no?
You are the church. And the Holy Ghost is moving in you.
Un mouvement dans où?
Not only in the church.
Dans service, you know?
Not only in the songs.
Pas seulement dans les chants, no?
Not only in the preaching of the word.
La prédication de la parole.
But when you return home,
mais lorsque tu la carrière,
every day,
chaque jour,
facing the different battles,
on fait face à des combats différents,
facing the devil,
on fait face au diable,
facing the temptation,
on fait face aux tentations,
you need to have a revival. The Holy Ghost moving.
Le Saint-Esprit qui est en mouvement.
Oh my brother. Tell me.
That
we have a revival now. Because Brother Branham said, this is a very cold time. The breath, the cold breath of the devil
is blowing over the church.
Yes, yes. And if you can compare our experience today with the old generation of Christians, people that loves the prayer, loving the old-fashioned songs, and testifying everywhere. Every day is light in this world.
Chaque jour, c'est une lumière dans le monde.
Oh, fire in his soul. You don't need music to sing to the Lord.
Chanter au Seigneur.
You can see
sing and cry when you are working. And you can stand up when you are praying.
That's right.
You can't stop.
Yes.
It's a revival. It's something you want to bring the neighbor to the church. And talk everyone
what you
believe and what you are feeling. But Brother Branham said, all revival is gone. How many remember the sermon of the brother the other day?
Mene, mene, tekel.
It's terrible.
C'est terrible.
It's real.
Et réel.
It's a terrible condition.
C'est une condition qui est terrible.
We are in the Laodicean age.
Parce qu'on habite dans l'âge de la
The worst of all age.
Âge qui fait mal à tout âge.
Almost dying.
Presque mourir net.
But Brother Branham said, not only Mene Tekel is written, but Ichabod.
Ichabod.
Ichabod means
signifie,
the glory
la
gloire of God has departed. The glory of
la
God
de Dieu
has
departed.
And it's written not in a wall, in every
wall.
The glory,
de la gloire,
the all glory
de
of God,
la gloire de Dieu,
the original glory
de la gloire,
of the presence of the Lord
du Seigneur dans l'église,
has departed.
Il quittait,
it's gone.
Il allait.
Oh, yes.
Our joy sometimes
is
fruit of our own efforts.
C'est un fruit de propre effort par nous.
But when you have a revival, it's impossible to stop the joy.
Il est possible pour empêcher joie.
If you see a cross,
soyez un croix même.
You can stop the tears
of
your eyes. You really love
the
Lord.
Le Seigneur.
You are able to forget a job to come to the church and worship the Lord.
Adorer le Seigneur.
But what is the most important thing in our lives?
Mais ça qui est important dans la vie.
Amen, amen.
Oh, my brother, in the United States, the land of jobs,
la terre où il y a travail,
money, l'argent. Work, travail. The new iPhone.
Un nouveau iPhone.
The new car.
Un nouveau machine.
A lot of things to buy.
Un peu bagage besoin acheter.
A lot of money to receive.
Un peu d'argent pour bien recevoir.
And to oh my.
Oh yes, la, la la la.
Poor church.
Oh, poor church.
Poor church. The old generation
passé,
they were poor people.
Des gens pauvres.
Money was not important.
L'argent, c'est pas ça qui est important pour eux.
They lived to serve God. Their joy.
La joie.
Was the Lord everything?
Le Seigneur chaque jour.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Brother Branham said in the sermon, a blushing
prophet.
Brother Branham said, what we need is a revival. What we need today is not social regeneration. It's not intellectual talk.
C'est pas des pensées, des paroles intellectuelles.
Alléluia.
Oh là là.
Amen, amen.
We need a blood transfusion.
Nous avons besoin d'une transfusion de sang.
We need to come back to the old-fashioned gospel.
Nous devons retourner à l'évangile à l'ancien mode.
That calls you out for repentance before God.
Mais qui fera ma vie devant Dieu à la repentance?
Repentance.
La repentance.
That's the principal word of the revival.
Vous connaissez le mot principal réveil là.
You can talk about revival.
Vous pouvez parler de réveil.
If you don't talk about repentance.
Vous parlez de repentance.
You know, it's the balance.
Vous connaissez balance, c'est ça.
If you put.
Soumettez.
One thing in this side. You need the same.
Vous besoin.
In the other side. If you want to have the fire of the Holy Ghost, you need to put the same quantity of repentance in the other side. To have a big, a great revival, you need to have a great repentance. Brother Branham said, repentance is a strange message, especially for the church. Because the church is thinking, I have nothing to repentance for. I'm living well. My dress is good.
Ma vie est bien.
I'm not a drunk.
I'm not smoking.
I don't need to repent.
Pas besoin de repentir.
But Paul said.
Mais Paul dit.
Every day I die.
Chaque jour, je mourir.
Every day I come to repentance.
Je vis à la repentance.
And if you put repentance in your soul, God will give you a revival. We need to come back to the old-fashioned gospel that calls out for repentance before God.
Exige la repentance devant Dieu.
And not a dry-eyed handshake profession.
Et c'est pas une profession, je
sèche. Dry eye.
Je sèche.
People accept the Lord.
Vous voulez accepter le Seigneur?
No tears.
Sans pleurer.
No more crying.
Sans pleurer.
In the old times.
Ouais, dans les temps anciens.
The people fell.
Vous étiez là,
before the Lord.
Devant le Seigneur.
Crying.
À prier et à pleurer, à prier.
With a sincere repentance.
Avec une repentance sincère.
But now.
Écoutez.
I like this church. My cousin is coming here. I will come here. Oh no. That's not the repentance.
Ça, c'est pas la repentance.
That's not faith.
Ça, c'est pas la foi.
Brother Branham said, but a God-sent Holy Ghost revival with the possession of the cleansing of the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ into every human heart. Listen. We will die. We will perish. We are gone without that type of revival. But I have the message. I understand mysteries. I understand the prophecies. It's not important. I think in a person that can't read and write. How can that person to know the great mysteries of the word? That's That's not important.
That's right,
if you know a lot of things of the world,
that's
intellectual.
Ça, c'est intellectuel.
That's right.
You need fire into your soul.
Du feu dans l'âme.
You need the Holy Spirit moving.
Le mouvement de l'esprit.
But sometimes, you forget the day of the service.
Oublie qui le service Simon.
That's right. That's right.
Hey, what day is today?
Nous arrivons là.
Why?
What?
Today is Friday. I must go to the church.
Comment dois aller?
You must.
Vous devez aller.
It's an obligation for you.
C'est une obligation pour vous.
Yeah, because the pastor will call you.
Le pasteur va aller.
Oh no.
Revival. Avec le réveil.
This will be your place.
C'est ça ta place même.
Worship the Lord.
Adorer le Seigneur et servir le Seigneur.
Without that type of revival.
Amen.
Brother Branham said, all revival is over.
Tout réveil, le fini.
No more revival. Around the nation.
Autour nation.
But we have a promise.
Mais
we can have revival within us.
Nous devons avoir réveil dans nous.
We can have a revival in our local church.
Not in the nation.
It's impossible. But in this church, in every church, we can have a revival. We have the promise of God that every generation can taste.
Chaque génération va goûter la puissance de Dieu.
Do you remember when the high priest,
le souverain sacrificateur là,
enter every year into the holy of holies?
Chaque année dans le lieu très saint.
That man can,
donc ça, il est capable,
take a bite of the original man,
de la manne originelle là.
And feel the taste, the flavor.
Et goûter manja.
To eat the original
food
sent from God.
Manger original, ça que tu t'envoies par Dieu.
And we can taste the original spirit that fell in the day of Pentecost.
Et nous allons goûter l'esprit original, ça qui descend le jour de la Pentecôte.
We can taste the original revival of the book of Acts.
I don't
know if you are understanding. But it's a promise of God.
C'est une promesse de Dieu.
Did you remember the scripture?
Est-ce que vous avez la scripture?
That we read in the beginning. If my people,
si mon peuple,
were called by my name,
est invoqué mon nom.
If my people were called by
my name,
what a beautiful scripture. Who's that people?
Who has come Simon?
Who are they?
Who has come Simon?
They are not sinners.
C'est pas pécheur, non, vous savez.
They are not unbelievers.
C'est pas pécheur, non, vous savez.
They are called by the name of the Lord.
Qui porte le nom du Seigneur.
He is calling them my people. This scripture is not for unbelievers. This is a promise for the church.
C'est une promesse pour l'église là.
The people of God.
Le peuple de Dieu.
Baptized in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
How many tonight are baptized?
Qui baptisé?
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
Can you see your hand?
But when Moses baptized the Lord Jesus Christ,
and you take His name,
il prend nom, il porte nom.
You are the people who's called by His name.
Qui porte nom?
Amen.
Quels sont belles bagages, amen.
If my people who are called by my name will humble themselves. Look at
that. Oh,
is the complete road to reach the revival.
C'est chemin complet là pour arriver là.
Amen. Amen. Look every step.
Allez chaque étape.
In the road.
Notre chemin.
That's right.
Will humble.
Si humble.
Humilier.
The most difficult thing.
La plus difficile là.
To do for a human being.
Être humain fait.
Yes. We can control everything.
Ouais, contrôler toute bagaille.
We can control a car.
Machine.
We can control a big truck.
Gros camion.
We can control a big ship.
On peut contrôler un gros bateau sur la mer.
But we can't control our pride.
Mais nous pas contrôler orgueil nous. Nous plie avec orgueil.
That we are so proud.
Even
before God.
Même devant Dieu.
God talk to us.
And
we have offense.
Et puis nous comme ça offensé nous.
Sometimes we return angry to our own.
Nous tourner la caille fâché.
Yes. If the preacher
preach
again like that,
hallelujah,
I will go to another church. Man.
Oh la la!
Yes. So full of pride.
Avec orgueil.
Yes. Okay.
Oh, look into the eyes of the people.
Oh, regardez nos yeux, mon Dieu.
The eyes can tell you.
Même t'a dit.
How full of pride.
Nous avons pris avec orgueil.
Alléluia. Thank you, Jesus. Amen.
They put the nose so high.
Alléluia. Nous mettons les mains là pour ça.
There's no cool enter into her
there. That's
the brother
from the set.
But God is asking to us, please, people, humble yourself.
Thank you,
Jesus.
Humble yourself. Listen. Humble yourself.
That's right.
God,
mon Dieu,
will not humble you. He can.
He can humble you.
He can humble you. He can humble you.
He can humble you.
He can humble you. He can destroy you.
He can humble
you. Yes, he can.
Thank you,
Jesus.
If you want,
souvlez,
you can. If you are so stubborn,
c'est tellement têtu,
God can humble you.
Mon Dieu t'a humilié, il t'a dit ça.
Oh, I can remember a man called
Nebuchadnezzar.
Oh, how great I am! How mighty, how powerful I am. My hand mighty. This is my kingdom. I am the big man. The next day, that great king was among the cows outside. Eating grass.
Yes.
Not with his fingers. With his mouth. On the floor. For 7 years.
Yes.
Naked.
Tout nu.
Covered with mud.
Couvert la boue.
Winter and summer. Ouais,
hiver, été.
For 7 years.
Pour 7 ans.
Yes.
Until recognized.
Jusqu'à ce que je reconnaisse.
The only great God is
seul God. God is Dieu.
Amen. Oh, hallelujah.
Mon frère.
You can say,
oh God,
this is impossible to me.
Impossible pour moi.
I am a victim victim of my pride.
Ouais, nous sommes victimes de l'orgueil, nous sommes victimes pour l'orgueil, femme.
My pride is a great problem for me.
Ouais, l'orgueil, c'est un gros problème pour moi.
It's good to understand that.
C'est bien, nous comprenons ça.
That's right, that's right. But it's not so difficult to
humble yourself.
I can't remember that king called
Ahab.
How many remember?
Oh, Ahab?
Oh, the weakest man.
L'homme qui était plus méchant.
The deadliest man.
L'homme qui était plus sale.
A big hypocrite.
L'homme gros hypocrite.
But one day,
bonjour,
was in a terrible problem.
Il avait un problème terrible.
The enemy was coming.
Ennemi a venu.
The war will be hard.
La guerre a dû.
Impossible to win.
Impossible to gain.
And that wicked man.
Et non ça a mis sur ça.
Humbled himself.
Il pensait qu'il était humilié.
And God
hear
from heaven.
Écoutez du ciel.
And bless him.
Et te bénit.
No, but you are not a wicked person.
You are not an unbeliever.
You are not an unbeliever. You are a Christian. You know how
to humble
yourself. God can humble you. But he wants you
to
humble yourself. The next step,
prochain étape là,
will humble themselves and pray and seek my face.
Et prier et chercher face, oui.
Seek my face.
Pour chercher face, oui.
Seek my face, say the Lord.
Dis le Seigneur.
I can understand.
Je peux comprendre.
The face of the Lord is hidden.
La face du Seigneur, lui caché.
The face of the Lord.
La face du Seigneur.
Is not in front of everyone.
Pas là devant tout le monde.
The face of the Lord
la
is face
du Seigneur est caché.
Where?
Tipo.
Behind the veil.
Derrière la voile.
Inside the Holy of Holies.
Dans le lieu de saint.
And there is only one thing.
Et un seul bagage.
That can go inside.
Il va rentrer derrière voile là.
Only one thing can go beyond the curtain.
Il va passer derrière doigt.
Is the perfume of the incense.
C'est parfum ensemble.
The Jewish people
burned
the incense. And the smoke and the perfume enters into the Holy of Holies. And God filled the good smell. The book of Revelation. Interprets the incense as prayer. The only thing to seek the face of God is prayer. If you want to find the face of God, you need prayer. Not reading books. No reading a lot of sermons of
Brother Branham.
You can read a lot of words, but you need prayer.
Amen. Amen.
You need to pray.
Amen.
The real sincere prayer.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
How many
can? How many can comprehend that? Amen.
Ouais,
la génération passée de croyants.
They were warriors.
C'était des guerriers de la prière, vous savez. Des guerriers de prière.
Yes,
oui.
I can remember.
Quand on songeait,
when Brother Branham talked about a wicked city.
Quand on parlait d'une ville méchante.
And one humble preacher.
Et bien, un prédicateur,
qui est dans la place. And kneel in the bridge.
Et mettez à genoux, campez dans la place entrée ville là.
And start to pray.
Et commencez à prier.
Pray. Oh Lord.
prie, oh Seigneur.
Bring our revival.
Fais un réveil. Entrez dans la salle.
He got into the city.
Il est entré dans la ville.
Sit on the table.
Et chita sur table.
And start to pray.
Et commence à prier.
Oh Lord, let everyone.
De tout le monde.
Who sit at this table.
Qui chita sur table.
Enter into the conviction.
Entrer, bon, reçoit la conviction.
The story says.
Et puis l'histoire dit que.
One great revival.
Il y a un gros réveil qui commence.
We need to pray.
Nous avons besoin de prier. Nous devons prier. Pour nous prier.
If we want.
Si nous voulons. Il y a un réveil.
My people.
Si peu moins, hein.
Who are called by my name.
Ça va vous prendre le nom, hein.
Alléluia.
Humble
themselves.
And start seeking my face.
Je passe, ouais.
And pray.
Et prier.
Amen, Lord.
That's not the end.
C'est pas la fin, non, ça.
We have another instruction.
J'ai une autre instruction que
pas. And turn from their wicked ways.
Et virer quitter façon par méchanceté.
Turn from their wicked ways.
Par méchanceté.
Turn.
Virer de.
Turn. It's like a
ouais, si
like your car.
Ah, mais c'est
make a U-turn.
Pour faire une virée complète.
How many remember the meaning of the word repentance?
Qui savent ça signifie repentance?
To change.
Ou changer direction.
Amen. Amen. Yes. Not to the this side or the other side.
Ah, super ça, mais super ça, non?
It's a complete change.
Ou changer complètement.
You are going in this direction, and now you change
the direction.
Direction
opposite.
Turn.
Vous virez.
It's time to turn.
Vous arrivez pour virer.
My brother, repentance.
La repentance.
Repentance.
La repentance.
It's time to return to repentance.
Pour retourner à la repentance.
To feel pain.
Pour avoir senti douleur.
Change our mind. I'm not in the right position. I am not obeying the word. I'm not living the word.
La parole.
I am living by myself.
Ma vie selon tête pas.
I'm living by my own
ma vie
desire.
Selon propre désir pas.
My own mind.
Selon propre pensée pas.
I need to return.
Vous devez retourner.
To the way of the Lord.
Au chemin du Seigneur.
To a life of consecration.
Pour une vie de consécration.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
God, yes.
And a great promise.
C'est une grande promesse.
If my people,
si peuple moi, hein,
who are called by my name,
qui porte le nom, non,
humble themselves,
si vous humiliez, yo,
and pray,
et vous priez,
and seek,
et vous cherchez,
for my faith,
face moi, vous cherchez face moi,
seek my faith,
vous cherchez face moi.
Turn from their wicked ways.
Then,
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 then, then, then, then, then, then, then,
then, then, then,
then, then, then, then,
then,
then, then, then, then,
then, then, then,
then,
then, then, then, then,
then, then, then, then,
then, then,
then,
then, then, then, then, then, then, then, then, then,
then, then, then, then,
et m'a pardonné péché.
Forgive their sin.
La pardonné péché.
What's the problem?
Qui problème il y a là?
Our wicked ways.
Ouais, façon méchante.
Our own ways to do.
Ouais, façon pas nous que nous fait, que nous agit, que nous vivre.
It's our own ways.
Ouais, c'est propre façon pas nous.
There's only two ways.
C'est deux chemins seulement.
The way of God and your way.
Et chemin Paul.
And if you are acting in your way,
tu vas pas dire le propre chemin Paul.
You are not acting in
ou
the way of God.
La façon de Dieu.
And if you want to go in the way,
et si vous voulez aller dans le chemin, la façon du Seigneur,
you need to stop your
way. Vous devez suspendre votre façon comme chemin Paul.
Et
m'a pardonné
sin,
péché, yo.
And I will heal
et m'a guéri
your land.
tell you.
That's beautiful.
Oh, c'est belle ça. Oh, ben, ma fille.
I will heal the land.
Quelle promesse.
The land.
Ouais, pays, terre, in pays, a
terrible condition.
Une condition terrible.
A land, a weak land.
Ouais, c'est un pays qui méchant,
a dry
qui
land.
Sèche.
No grass.
Pas des herbes.
No trees.
Pas des bois.
No birds.
Pas des oiseaux.
Oh, it's a dry and dead
ouais,
land.
Place qui mourit, qui sèche.
You can't plant a tree.
On va planter un pied bois. On va planter un pied bois.
But the tree will die.
Le pied bois a mourir.
Because the land is sick. Amen.
Amen.
Needs to be healed. Amen. No fruits.
Pas des fruits.
No freshness.
Pas des fraîcheur.
So hot.
C'est tellement chaud.
No green.
Pas des verdures.
Orange.
Non, pas des toutes bagailles.
Brown.
C'est marron et orange.
Sand. Sand,
ouais, c'est sable, c'est sable.
And
ciel.
When the wind of heaven starts to
blow, le vent du ciel commence à souffler.
Oh, produce dust.
Il produit ces poussières qui
sont
soulevées. C'est ma bénédiction.
More dust.
C'est plus poussière qui est soulevée.
It's like to live in the desert.
C'est comme si tu habites dans le désert.
But rain starts.
Mais la pluie a commencé.
But before the wind of heaven starts to blow, and bring big black clouds, and start to rain, and moisture is the soil.
Pour mettre humidité dans terre.
Awake the seed.
Pour réveiller semence.
Awake the seed.
Pour réveiller semence. Oh my.
That's what we need.
C'est ça que nous voulons.
We have the seed.
Nous avons semence.
The predestinate seed.
La semence prédestinée.
The seed of God.
La semence de Dieu. Avant la fondation du monde.
The seal of the bride inside every heart.
La semence de l'épouse dans chaque cœur.
But it's sleeping sometimes.
Mais semence dormant parfois.
Amen. Oh, but the rain awakes.
Mais la pluie du réveiller semence là.
And a revival starts.
Le réveil commence.
And the dry land
become
fresh again.
Pour les villes fraîches à nouveau.
And the hard soil
is turned
into a soft mud.
Les vignes ont terre qui doux.
The soil the soil is healed. And the seed can come out.
Et c'est mon sentiment, il a sorti dans tout ce qu'il
y a. Oh, my brother.
Oh, mes frères. Le
besoin
est vrai.
That's a promise of the Lord.
Et ça, c'est une promesse du Seigneur.
A great promise.
Donc, grande promesse du Seigneur.
But we need.
Mais nous besoin.
To come into the right way.
Pour nous entrer de façon correcte là.
Come and humble yourself. Venez
humilier quelqu'un.
And return to feel the pain every day. When you fail, when you commit your
error,
don't forget it. You need to feel the weight of the sin in your heart again. Can you feel good when you are arguing and fighting at home? It's impossible when the Holy Ghost is inside you will continue being a human being. You will continue committing errors. You will not alone.
You pour toi encore.
The Holy Ghost.
Le Saint-Esprit.
Be inside.
Là, pendant, amen.
To help you.
Pour
to tell you.
Pour
where
dire,
you are in an error.
Lord, my
word.
Amen. Oh, Dieu.
Amen. Amen.
We need a revival.
Nous avons besoin d'un réveil.
And every day we will have a sing a special song.
Et chaque jour, nous avons une spéciale pour nous chanter là.
Not an obligation.
C'est pas un bail, c'est pas une obligation.
It's not a show.
C'est pas une démonstration, c'est pas un show. Mais ça met la joie.
We will be salvation.
Ouais, c'est à cause du salut.
Will be redemption.
C'est la rédemption.
You will be. You will see the joy.
Ah ouais, la joie.
Of the salvation.
Du salut.
The eyes of every believer.
Nos yeux chaque croyant.
Amen. Amen. Alléluia.
God bless you.
Yeah, Dieu vous bénisse. Amen. Amen. Amen.
There's a lot of beautiful things.
Il y a plein de bagages.
But that's it.
Mais c'est ça, nous fait voir ce soir. Que Dieu vous bénisse. Allah Kaïlou.
Et
songez la promesse du Seigneur.
Many churches
la plus l'église
never will have a revival.
Pas jamais un réveil.
But you can.
Mais nous-mêmes, nous pas parler.
You alone.
Vous-même, vous tout.
In your home, in your bedroom.
Dans votre chambre.
You alone. You know the word. You know what God wants you to do. You know what He wants. Do it.
Fell.
And feel the power of the Lord.
Sentir la puissance du Seigneur.
We need to return to the purgatory.
Retourner dans le purgatoire là.
We believe in purgatory.
Nous croyons en purgatoire, oui.
Oh, we are not.
Nous croyons en purgatoire, oui.
But not in the Catholic.
Mais c'est pas dans sens
purgatory.
Pas catholique, purgatoire catholique là.
We believe in the William Branham purgatory.
Nous croyons en purgatoire William Branham.
Brother Branham said, our purgatory.
Purgatoire pas nous.
Is praying.
C'est prier.
Fasting,
jeûner,
confessing, and repentance.
Et la repentance.
Clean your life.
Nettoyez la vie.
Clean your heart.
Nettoyez le cœur.
Clean your soul.
Nettoyez l'âme.
And you will feel
et vous sentir
the fire,
le feu,
Holy Ghost,
de l'esprit, de la vie.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Oh, precious Heavenly Father.
Jésus Christ céleste.
We are asking for your blessing to every heart.
Pour chaque cœur.
It's a big problem to me.
C'est un gros problème pour moi.
To try to preach in English.
Mais c'est prêcher en anglais.
But oh Lord,
mais
let
Seigneur,
your people
que
understand
comprendre
a little bit of this of this thought.
De penser ça,
au
Seigneur.
Let them receive
que capable de recevoir
understanding,
compréhension,
spiritual understanding,
compréhension spirituelle.
Oh Lord, bless
béni,
this church,
l'église,
everyone,
chacun.
Start beginning with the pastor,
avec
and,
pasteur,
until the last and newest.
Jusqu'à dernier et puis
oh Lord,
voir, oh,
bless us. All of us. We need you.
Nous avons besoin.
We need you.
Nous avons besoin.
Oh God.
Oh Dieu.
Let us return home. Nous
allons
retourner
la caïnoise,
feeling the need.
Pour nous sentir nécessité, ça a besoin ça dans le cœur nous.
Understanding and recognition. I need a revival.
Que moi j'ai besoin d'un réveil.
I'm feeling dead. I'm feeling
mourir.
I'm feeling I need to have a revival. I need to have a consecration in my life. Bless everyone. In the name of the Lord
Jesus Christ.
Amen.
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 Mais que Dieu vous bénisse.
Que l'on aime. Namah.
That's all we need tonight. Come on.
Revival.
It's something
inside.
You know what a revival is?
Something.
And you have in you.
In your
heart.
You
know
what
that
revival
is?
But
you
still have a revival.
That's God.
So
I can't
say
so.
You know
what a revival is?
come on, say,
Thank you. Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. That's what he said.
Have you received that revival tonight?
As God has said, my name.
Have you received it?
And as you have
received that revival.